Hey guys, this is XLR follow-up slash a little something more for those on e-cig forums, because I did say to the batteries and I spaced it, so this is a recording right after. I'm going to show you those batteries. Two Tenergy LiFePO 4s. They're 3 volts each, causing a 6 volt. You can also use 16340s, which are 3.6 volts, making a 7.4 to 8 volt mod, depending on fully charge or after dispersal after use. You can also use CR123s that are 3.7, causing 7.4 volt vaping. Those will also work. I've used them, but don't have any right now for you guys. I'm going to try this atomizer again. According to ohm reading, it's not that far off. It's not quite 3 anymore. It's like 3.5, which explains slightly weaker. Should still be decent, though. Nothing like it normally is on this. Don't take that as discouragement. I'm going to actually do a jumble for you guys real quick and see if I might be able to find another functioning atomizer. But I don't think I have one. Yeah, it's 1.5 ohm. I'm not going to throw that on 6 volts. Well, let's see if that one's bad. Do gets hot and pretty, so let's find out if it works. Sure looks like it should. This juice, not that it matters, it's Rockstar flavor. Fairly thin on VG, it's very much PG, so there we go. I got dry a little quick. Did not put enough drops in there. Let's try this again. Warm, good vapor. That was for those of you who prefer atomizers. I personally am a tank guy, so I'll throw this tank back on here. I don't mind atomizers, but gonna have to get the HHD57 because I'm pretty picky with them. Which I don't have yet. Much better. Alright, there was a quick preview for you guys. That's the top piece. It has been freshly no-locked, so it's gonna run smooth and everything for you guys. Again, that's the Tenergies. That's what it looks like on the inside. I'll see if I can get a flashlight for you guys real quick and maybe let you see in there a little better. The Darlin back just screws off. Nice and centered for you guys. Like I said before, if you have an 18650 and you prefer to use 3.7, you can use an 18650. Or purchase one, use as well. Mine comes with 4 Tenergies, as shown in the pictures, so 2 sets, so and the charger, so you can always have a set of batteries in there. Just remember to charge them, of course. There you go. Y'all have a nice day.